sweet ass time.
No.
Shush. It's just such a big bottle.
It was cheaper to get two. Plus, I chucked you the money anyway.
So long since I had a normal fucking non-sugar fucking free Coke. When you gave me that can the other day, I went, oh god, that tastes like shit. Fucking tasted awful. started up that, and I was going to go house with me boy doing it, but you just wouldn't. No, I was a fucking nightmare, because he would only just fucking do bare minimum fucking what you could get away with, and half the time that wasn't even good enough, you know? You need to do shit, you know, beautifully and perfectly and everything like that.
Yeah.
And the other thing was, there was fuck all money in it. doing 0 miles per gallon at the moment. Like Hammond goes, what's it doing on the highway? He goes, ah, six. 6 miles per gallon. Like, holy fuck, seriously. Until I saw that one, I went, oh, that is fucking sick, that is.
Yeah, no, if they're done right, they look absolutely amazing.
Yeah, well, I've only seen fucking one like it before. Just buck all of them around here. The dude up fucking, up at Lismore Heights, he had fucking one. He was actually selling it. But didn't do too much for me. The amount of fucking work you'd have to go into the bastard.
You'd have to get a lot of work to pay for the fuel alone.
Mm. Yeah, well, we've got a 351 in them. Pretty big bloody dog. An old carburetor and shit too, you know, 4-barrel carby. Oh yeah, they're good to work on. Oh, there's an old hot rod just there. Either. Used to see a lot of 68 fucking stingrays around here. Or I don't know about a lot of them, but there was a couple of them. And there was a red one here, a guy used to have. He used to see it all the time, 1968 Corvette Stingray. What are these dudes doing? Fucking go and get some food, eh?
Yeah. And welcome to another sleepless night.
Oh, hopefully they're fucking not doing the cunt here. Up here would be nice. Hopefully they're not doing it out front of my fucking joint again. You can fucking talk. You're in that front room, mate. You'll fucking know about it.
Hey, if you see me on the camera a lot through the night, you know I can't sleep.
Mm. No, they did all that shit, I think. Oh, charming. I'm not opening the windows for that one.
I don't know whether we'll clear the 2.3 metre.
I don't think it's any higher than the bars.
No.